We know that we must root ourselves in our intuition.
In seasons of failure or fruition, who we are becoming will exceed who we've become.